Today we're installing some 4x4 posts into the ground to put RV outlets on them. We've measured out the equal distance between the RVs so that we can put all of our posts in ground and have some room beside the RV. All the RVs are going to have dedicated circuits going back to the panel where the pole is at, where it's going to be energized.
Remember, electrical services are needed around the world, but Hoffman Electrical is just around the corner.